Those footprints indicate that someone just crossed the square. It looks like he was wounded. He was searching for something and looked into each window. He entered the building, then locked it and left. He took the key to the Hatters with him.
While Alice awaited her fate in jail, the Hatter started preparing an uprising against the king. He wanted to save the most precious person to him. But he was too late. The king decided to perform the execution himself. He came to the jail early in the morning. His hands shook. Wrapped in the rays of the morning sun, the scared and helpless Alice awoke love in his stone heart.
What are you doing here, Alice? Oh, the order has fallen. Horrible. I was wounded. I escaped and came here to save my brother. He's been there for too long, and he's starving. Not starving, just dying of hunger. Everyone left the island, and I was locked here until my brother found me. Don't speak. You need to rest. Alice, I've taken the key to the workshop in case the Hatter comes here. If you find some food, we'd be so grateful.
Thank you.